will soon be sailing on the Waterloo Bridge. It's sometimes called the Lady's Bridge, a name that dates back to World War II.